Hurry, cross the road.
There it is, Willow, the wild. Once we cross this fence, humans will never bother us again.
Gladly. Let's go.
Ow. It's Rocky Mountain.
Leader, you all right there? You're kind of just zoning out.
Look.
What is it?
Whoa.
That mountain is huge. You want to climb it?
You bet.
Hey, wait up.
Whoa.
This is the Rocky Mountain.
Yeah.
That was only the first rock.
Oh boy.
Whoa. Gotcha.
Thanks.
No problem. Let's go.
Ooh, I haven't yet. I'll boost you up, then you can pull me.
Good idea.
Hop on.
I'm up. Nice. All right. Grab me.
Gotcha.
Thank you. Let's keep going.
Look at this. It's like lava rock. Can practically dig in it.
What do you know?
Digging rocks. Can't say I've done that before.
There's more over here.
Huh, this stuff is cool. Soft too.
Comfortable rock.
Can't say I've felt that before either.
There's also the top, look. Hey, cool.
It's not only the top, it's also the end of your journey.
What? Who said that?
It was us.
So why is it the end of our journey?
Because this is our territory and you broke into it.
But
no time to ask questions.
Ha!
Willow! Not today.
Pause, help me.
On it.
Misty, can I get a little backup?
Let me go.
Not so fast. Misty, hurry.
Coming. My neck.
Let them go.
Golden pill.
Go now before I get involved.
Next time you're dead.
Come on, guys. Thank you. Thank you for saving us. We could have died without you.
It's always my pleasure to help some dog in need. Thank you, but why were they so afraid of you?
I'll explain later. For now, we have to get you to shelter. Follow me.
Okay. Come on, Willow.
10 minutes later.
This is my pack's base. We call it North Hood because it's up north.
Up north from where?
From all the other packs. We're the highest up the mountain. As you can see, it's a bit colder, but as you can see, I'm very fluffy, so it doesn't bother me.
Doesn't bother me. I'm an Alaskan Malamute. I love cold.
And I'm a golden retriever. I have a very thick coat.
I thought I heard something.
I'm still a little... scared of them. Sorry, I always hate admitting that I'm scared.
Don't blame you. Those guys are pretty scared.
Even to me at once.
Come on, our doctor can heal your wounds.
Alright.
Sweet, thank you.
Before we go to the doctor, let me just show you your room.
Room?
It's more of a big leaf with rocks around it, but we like to call them rooms. It's actually right over here.
Wow, this place is luxurious.
Sorry, Will.
It's okay.
Here we are.
Whoa! Leader, come check this out. Whoa!
Yep, this place is all yours. Oh yeah, and also, I never caught your guys' names. And I'm Golden Pelt.
That's a pretty name. Anyways, I'm Willow.
I agree, that is a pretty name. And as you may have heard earlier, I'm Leader.
Leader, eh? That was my brother's name.
Was?
Oh, I'm sorry if I... Oh no, it's okay. He went peacefully. He wasn't suffering. He died of old age.
Well, that's good to hear. Well, I mean, it's good to hear he didn't, die in pain. I mean, so awkward. Why am I so stupid?
No, I don't get offended by it. It doesn't bother me much. I've always been easy with dealing with death.
I wish I could say the same.
Excuse me for a moment.
Oh no.
Did I say anything to upset him? Maybe. Come here, golden pelt. Oh, okay. So, when Lita was very young, his father passed. Here, sit, take a seat. This is kind of a long story.
Okay.
So, when Lita was very young, his dad passed, kind of a brutal way. So, I think his dad was a pack dog like yours. But, he wanted to see the world, just like us. And, so, he left out one night. He wasn't planning to stay, because Lita was barely 4 weeks old. And so, he went out, and he planned to return later that night. But something happened, like our incident with Lord. That one greyhound attacked us. And, only his father didn't make it out alive. Oh my god, I'm terribly sorry. He tries to hide that he's sad, but he always forgives people though, because they don't know. His father also had a lot of valuables, and as he died, the dogs that attacked him took them, and now, since it was so long ago, the not physically floating, but the belongings are out there somewhere, and that's part of the reason Lita wanted to escape. I'm terribly sorry for him. I'm going to go apologize.
Golden Pelt? Willow? Oh, I'm sorry. It's okay. Where'd you guys go?
We were having a little talk.
About what?
Your father. And kind of your life story.
Willow, you just know too much about me, man.
This is the day they die. They will be paid for barking in. I'm going to stomp them harder than I've ever stomped someone before. No one gets through me.
Let's go.
They're up there.
Hello, Dr. Loppy.
Ah, Golden Pelt, what brings you in this evening?
I found some two lost travelers and I brought them in. And I brought them in because they were in a little fight. And I was wondering if you could help fix their wounds.
Nothing I can't fix. Where are they?
Guys, come here.
Ah yes, which one of you wants to go first?
You can go first, leader.
Thanks, Willow.
Then me, then.
Alright, right through this brush.
See you in a minute.
So what seems to be the problem?
Oh yeah, name?
Leader.
Leader.
Okay, so what seems to be the problem, leader?
Well, in our fight with the, dogs, there was one of them, I think they were an old English sheepdog, so they had, like, big paws, like, huge paws, like, as big as my head. Speaking of my head, they were stomping on my head. Is there anything you can do about that? And my foot, also. Wow. Well, my sister always says, what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. I guess. So lay down for me. Okay. Alright. Tell me if this hurts. Ow. Alright. Looks like you may have, he may have sprained your ankle. I'll be right back. Okay, so this is just a little hardened rock, and I'm just going to place it on you, and it'll make it basically stiff, kind of like a cast that the humans use. Okay, that isn't permanent. It'll just stay on while you're here. Now your head, you say. Hopefully it's not a concussion. I'll be right back. My sister will take over your friend real quick. Thanks, doctor. Alright, sis, I'll take over for you. I look exactly like you, don't I? Next. Hello. And what's your name?
Willow.
Alright, Willow. What seems to be the problem?
I have a huge gash across my thigh.
Oh, I see that. Hold on. I'm gonna go get some water to clean it. Alright, here you go. Alright, you should feel better soon. There's not much other I can do. Thank you. Oh yeah, and can you send in your friend?
Yeah.
Leader, they want you.
Okay. My head.
Thank you, sis.
You're welcome.
Well, leader, sure enough, you have some kind of head injury. We have this one thing, and it really helps. It's like a bird skull.
A what? Wait, come back.
Right here.
Wait.
No, where'd you find this?
Whoa, calm down, we just found it somewhere.
I know it's the only one you have, but this is gonna sound really crazy. So long story short, my father's dead, and I think this was his.
Wow. Well, if that means that much to you, then I guess you can have it.
It's okay, there's plenty more out there.
Have a good day. That was odd.
Oh my god. I've waited for this day so long. But why now? I'm one step closer to finding my father's belongings. Willow!
To be continued.